like Kiara hesitated, she knew what that sound was. It was Pumbaa, and he was in trouble. Oh my, they ran towards the sound of his voice. They found him pacing around at the base of a tree, looking up helplessly. Pumbaa, what's wrong? Oh, Timon has climbed the tree to find some good bugs, but he lost his balance. He hit his head on a branch and knocked himself out. Suddenly, his foot's gotten tangled in a vine. Timon hadn't fallen, but now his foot was slipping out of the